Alright, chat, we're back. Let's do this. Round two. Looks like we're an engineer on this round. It's Stubby. I love that skin, though. The custom engineer, it looks like, I think. Oh, yeah, that looks really sweet.
You're going after eggs this time. Alien eggs. Can't miss them. They're big and they're glowing.
Well, I sure don't have a lot of shots.
Get back alive.
Well, that's fantastic. Hey, I'm rich! I'm rich, chat! I'm rich! If only I could ping it and say, I'm rich, but boss is just gonna pick it up. Oh! Yeah, the rich pings don't work in single player. Maybe if you didn't bring Bosco with you, it might work. But, like, if you're one of those players that is brave enough to go without Bosco in solo, I've tried it. It does not end well. Whoa! Oh, shoot. Of course, I forget there's a giant hole in the room, but. I do have Bosco.
Saved by a machine, how humiliating!
The rate of fire was crazy high.
Sentry needs assembly! Sentry on!
There's a couple things I can think of that it might be then. I know it can't be either of the unstable overclocks. There's just no way.
Your time is up, creep!
Like, this rate of fire is way too big.
Attack!
Ooh, Shard Diffractor! Hey, new secondary. Is it my favorite? Yes! It's the magma on the floor, as I like to call it. And for those of you who were, or even those of you who weren't here last time, it's not just about making it hard, it's also about making it fun. So even if it's easy to guess the build, it's more important that we have fun with it, because that's the whole point. Very strange. Like that.
Can't you guys need assembly?
Oh.
Come here!
Maybe. Yeah.
Take care of this! Bester, stop playing! Give me some light! Bleed down! Swallow this! I popped the loop up. Let's get the middle.
I'm literally going through a cliff in like
Whack-a-mole.
2 seconds. Try to guess. It's not as pertinent as the overclocks, but... Yeah. Alright, Bosco, I think
Bosco!
That one now.
Go fetch!
There we go.
I shot a fest.
Well, I can tell you probably didn't give me the increased heat transfer. Because this thing is said to I think the other one in that tier is armor breaking. But Stubby, though, there's a couple things I can think of.
Stay by my side, Vasco!
Yeah, there's a couple different things I can think of. Oh, you gave me the proximity mines, I didn't even check, but... Maybe you gave me proximity mines in the second round as engineer last time, because I knew you gave me plasma burster during the first one.
You want something done right? You gotta do it yourself. These bugs don't stand a chance against us.
Actually, this is a good spot to test the electric damage. Yeah, that feels like EM Refire Booster. That was dealing way too much electric damage to really
sticky, dicky grenade.
Anything
going.
Else?
One sentry gun ready to be built.
There is a mod that you can toss on with EM Refire Booster. I think that increases your rate of fire to like 19 or something. It's insane. We'll have to see after the mission, but. No wonder I was going through clips in less than 2 seconds.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Actually, there.
I made a platform.
It's like I can just face down and do that. Does the same thing.
Time to restock!
Alright.
Ready to kill some more crates.
Actually, I'll grab my turret. Oh, I don't think I've really had much... I think I mentioned Veteran Depositor right off the bat because it... showed up that little symbol, like right as the mission started. Yeah, I haven't really gotten to guess anything else yet.
Molly!
Yeah, that, I didn't even look before I started the mission. Probably should have, though.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
Well, actually, if I can do this fast enough, I may not even need to. Fight the horde, I might just be able to leave the mission.
Don't get too attached now!
The swarm is upon you.
I need you here.
Give me the egg, buddy.
Egg collection completed. Well done.
Alright, we're good. Man, should call it in. Now I just gotta live. Well, actually, because I know I got hover boots, let me see if I can jump down the pit. And remember to use them. What? Oh, darn it, I forgot!
Mommy!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Right? The one use that I get out of it. Totally snuck up on me. Wow, that thing's like tossing me around like...
Troll her down!
Well, it's almost over. Wipe out what's left.
Go, go, go! Troll isn't waiting forever! Help!
Clearly.
Knock me!
Well, dang, Chet. Right at the end.
Thanks, boss!
The mule has docked, initiating launch sequence.
Goodbye. been hit by the slashers. Wow, there's a lot of
guys.
I was gonna say, I don't care. It's the end of the mission anyway.
Rock and stone,
chat. Quite the ending, though, with, like, what? I counted at least 4 slashers sitting on me, but... No. Yep. Alright, chat. Next round. Let's see what Diamond's got in mind. Be back in a